Hello friends, welcome again. And this is my new project online fashion store, and I have developed this project in Python, Django and MySQL. The version I am using for the Python is Python version 3 and the Django version is 2. For MySQL, I am using the MySQL version 5.6 and I am using the XAMPP server for running the MySQL using the phpMyAdmin. Also, for front-end development, I am using the HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Many of the jQuery library also I have used. Calendar plugins and the form validations, data validations, email validations. I am using the jQuery plugin. Also, for connecting the database with the MySQL, means Django and MySQL, I am using the MySQL Django connector, which you will get easily from the mysql.org website. Right, so this is all about the technology stacks which I have used to develop this project. Let's start with the functionality. So as I told you earlier, the project title is Online Fashion Store, and this project has been developed in Python and Django using the MySQL database. This is a mini project which has only and only customer functionality. So there is no admin functionality available in this project. Means customer can do each and everything. Means customer can see the product, customer can purchase the product, customer can make the payment, but there is no admin panel because this is a mini project, and in mini project, we develop only and only single user based login, user role based login, right? So, but if you need more major project for this one, using that admin and customer functionality, then that project is also available with us, right? Just put it in the comment to get the video for that project, okay? So let's start with the functionality go through. So this is the home page of the project. You can see this is a simple shower and the bootstrap theme and responsive home page. This is the about, right? So this is the about page, and there is nothing dynamic in this page, right? This is a product, and if you click on the all products, then all of the product is coming from the database, right? So if you currently there are 12 products available, but if you want to add more products, then just put it into the database and that product will be displayed here, right? So all of the products are coming from the database, and this is a totally dynamic page. Also, you can filter out the product on clicking here, right? So you can see products are getting filtered out if you are clicking on the category, right? This is the register from where you will be able to register. Means there is a restriction inside the project. Means if customer doesn't have the user ID and password, then customer can't log in inside the system and customer can't purchase anything. So for making the purchase, customer must have the user ID and password, and for that he can register from this form, right? This is the login from where customer will be able to log in and access his dashboard, and this is a contact us page, and this is a static contact us page, and I am not saving anything into the database in this contact us page, okay? So let's start with the login. So once you log inside the system, this is the customer dashboard, and you can see above menu has been changed. So the above menu is totally dynamic menu. If you log out, then the above menu is different. If you log in, the above menu is different, right? So this is the customer dashboard. Right, this is a my order section from where customer will be able to see all of the orders which he has made from the website, right? And if you want to see the items, then customer can see the items and print the receipt from here, right? So this functionality is available. This is the my orders. Also, you can see this. Also, if you want to cancel the order, just click on the cancel, and that items will be canceled. That order will be canceled, and the cancel button will be hide from here because you can't cancel the same order again and again, right? This is a my account section from where you will be able to update your account details. So from here you will be able to update your account details, and this is a password, change password, from where you will be able to change your account password, right? So now I am going to buy something and show you the full process. So this is the all product section, and I am going to buy this one, right? Add to cart. So you can see there are two items inside the cart. If I want to add more things, this one and this one, you can change the quantity from here. So this, so there are two things. If you want to delete this one item, just click on the delete, and that item will be deleted from your cart. This is a proceed to checkout or continue shopping. If you click on the proceed to checkout, then you will be redirected to the payment page. So this is a payment page. This is a totally dummy page, and none of the real transaction is going to be done from this page, right? So each and everything is dummy. I'm not even saving the data of this page anywhere into the database. So I am entering here, anything you can enter, right? And the part type, and this one. So once you do that, just click on the make payment and you will get the order confirmation and total amount payment, right? What you have paid. So this is your order description, and just click on the print receipt for printing the page, right? So this is the whole process which I have implemented. My customer will be able to see the product details, customer will be able to see the change the items and add to cart, and after that customer can click the proceed and check out. Then after that he will enter the cart details, and after that he will get the final order receipts, right? And he can see the order details here in his my order section, right? So this is all about the project which I have developed inside the project, that online fashion store. And if you need more functionality, just put it into the comment. I will incorporate those changes and I will make this project more better and better according to your requirements. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest video updates on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.